press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood. Hello everyone, I'm Shreya and you're watching What's Up Bollywood. COVID-19 cases in the country is increasing day by day. Every day there is a Bollywood celebrity who becomes COVID-19 positive. Now, if we believe the latest report, then Madhuri Dixit's show Dance Diwane's 18 crew member were found to be COVID-19 positive. How did it happen? Watch the video to find out more details. Madhuri Dixit returned to the world of TV once again this year through the third season of dance-based show Dance Diwane on Colors TV. The new season of Dance Diwane was launched in a grand style in February this year. But when the corona test of all cast and crew members was taken just before the shooting of the show on this weekend, the corona report of 18 crew members associated with the show turned out to be positive. All 18 crew members are currently home quarantined. Apart from Madhuri Dixit, the show is judged by Dharmesh and Tushar Kalia, while Raghav Jewel hosts the show. But none of these are reported to be COVID-19 positive, which is a relief for the show and the channel. FWICE, Federation of Western India Cine Employees, General Secretary Ashok Dubey was quoted as saying by a leading daily, "Whatever has happened is very unfortunate. We pray that each person who has been infected gets fine. The show always does a pre-test with the cast and crew and hence they had some time to rush in a new crew. Their next shoot is on April 5 and a pre-test will again be done. Only those who are COVID negative are allowed to hereafter to the same procedure will be adopted." It is worth mentioning that makers did a corona test of all members in Filmistan studio, after which the corona report of 18 people came positive. Seeing this, producer of the show Arvind Rao replaced all the positive crew members by others. To note, a rule has been made on dance-based reality show Dance Diwane that before shooting, every member of the shoot will have to go through a corona test. If symptoms of corona are found in any member, then they are not allowed to take part in the shooting. When ABB News contacted the Colors channel about this whole issue, the channel issued a statement saying, "Some crew member of our show Dance Diwane have become corona positive. In this case, they provided immediate medical help. They all have been quarantined at the moment. As a precautionary measure, we have taken all the necessary steps and the setup and the surrounding areas have been thoroughly sanitized. We are always vigilant about the safety and health of the crew members. We have been and will continue to follow all the guidelines given further." Well, what do you think about this news report? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood. We'll be right back.